The traditional approach for deploying firewalls in remote locations has been to first ship them to a central IT engineering facility, where security engineers unpack, configure, upgrade, and test each unit before packaging them back up and shipping them to a remote location. This process has always been slow, labor-intensive, and costly, and it's not at all scalable, especially if you're dealing with dozens, hundreds, or even thousands of firewalls. But zero-touch deployment service for SonicWall firewalls is a faster, more reliable, and cost-effective way to perform on-site deployments. And the process is as simple as register, connect, power up, and manage. Zero-touch enabled firewalls are shipped directly to remote locations. An administrator then logs into My SonicWall to bulk register the firewalls using their assigned serial number and authentication code. Here, an administrator has chosen cloud management, which is done through Capture Security Center, SonicWall's cloud-based management service. This admin already has several firewalls online, grouped into a tenant. When a firewall arrives at a remote location, an on-site employee connects the firewall to the corporate network and powers it up. As soon as the firewall establishes an internet connection, Capture Security Center automatically discovers, authenticates, and adds the new appliance to the assigned tenant, and synchronizes all licenses and configurations with My SonicWall and License Manager. Within minutes, the new firewall is fully operational and is available for management within Capture Security Center. Whether you're remotely deploying a single SonicWall firewall or 1,000 units, zero-touch deployment reduces costs and increases efficiency by enabling fast, scalable deployment and consistent configuration across your entire enterprise.